YouTube, this your girl Miss Risa, and today's video is about me straightening my natural curly hair that I ordered from Ashley's Hair Extensions. So on that note, let's get started. Okay. Phew, that was hard work. But this is it. Blow and dry it out. Okay. Now we get there. Yeah. I just wanted y'all to see how get straightened out, and I'm gonna get through, straighten it out, and I'll be back with the final results. So stay tuned. Okay, YouTube, I'm back showing you that I did half of my hair, straightened it out, and so far, so good. I'm liking it straight, but still got a long ways to go. But I tried to straighten my hair out before using this John Frieda Heat Defeat. Did not work for me at all. Within, I want to say 30 minutes, my hair had curled back up. So I said I'm going to try this IC so far, and so far so good. So when I return, I'm going to show you all the final results of the hair straightened. So stay tuned. I'll be right back. I am back with the final results. Sorry for that, you all. But I am through straightening my hair, and this is the final result from it. Still didn't get as straight as I wanted it, but it'll do. Let me show you the back. I guess it wasn't a total a waste of time, but maybe next time I have some different flat irons, or maybe I'll blow it out a little bit more, but it's okay. I like it. So, you know, it'll do for right now until next time I try it again. But you tell me, what do you all think? Yay or nay? Until next time, this is Miss Risa. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye.